Fuck you, Flash. Why do you not flash? Is it hard to flash that? Hit the ward, boys. Talia's choking, I guess. Please go clear your jungle, man. What? Oh. Could have denied one more creep. It's fine, this game is free win, I think. Except Graves ganks me level 2, then it's lost. Oh, go, 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 go! What? Oh, he started E. Hey, Ken. Oof, that was bad. Nothing more fun than some movement. Yeah, if Ahri is gonna solo kill the mid and then roam bot level 3, then it is what it is. He's fucking dead if he uses Ignite. I was wondering how the fuck he wasn't dead here. My brain kinda malfunctioned there because I knew he should be dead. Drop a midwave and come bot, TF. 4 creeps, but the game is over if you're here. Graves is top. No, if Ahri will come now, that will be a huge joke, right? Still has combo. Don't stack up with me. I'm a bit rusty. Once I get to Berlin and I have an armrest at same level as Chair, I think it will be crazy. Ah, again I buy 2 dagger. fuck. W creep, or you don't have W? Paper pack, wow. Good job, guys. If I had more mana, I would combo him, guys. But I need sadly a little bit more, too much to use the exhauster. Kill him, man! He's going on Astra. Get out of here! Astra is not looking. I think it's up again because my heal is nearly half of cooldown. Oh, it's half of cooldown. Wow! Blue card! My bot wave is Doggo, though. Fight them, guys! I'm 1 million gold ahead, and they're walking through try like this. Go, 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 go! What does Aurelia have TP? Don't be scared, I have ulti. Don't be shy. Some more. Oh, that's a nice ultima, okay. You're not smoking crack. Pa 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 pa. Is Aurelia have TP or what is this? Yeah, there's a TP coming, there's a TP coming. Oh, did you guys see? I didn't press B there on accident. That's bad. That's an 81. That's basically the level of analysis I'm seeing. But it is what it is. It is what it is. Come here, boy. See Penta potentially, yeah? Press R, Twisted Fate. What is this wall? Hello, put the wall off. He wants to e-flash me or what? We have a TP angle here. No, I'm dead. Oh, nice. Marco W cucked him, he couldn't kill me again. Gonna be murder now. Skilly is my closest friend? No. Oh, I mean, yeah, one of my closest. Definitely good friends with him. But wouldn't say, like, one guy's like the closest or something. Definitely like him a lot, though. Okay, he's actually very OP, guys. Like, no joke, I could lose it. Okay. Oh, he's here. Ah. Fuck, man. I missed. He dodged my RW with his Gale Force. He has two dashes. I shouldn't have used my ulti. If I save my ulti for when he TPs, it will be really nice, because Graves can't do anything to me and I can't die into a rally. But there, was my bad, he hit the stun. Not sure if I should have just walked here, but I was kind of in an awkward spot here. If I had my E up, it should have been easy to dodge the stun. But it's fine. Let's start pushing top now. Okay. Wow. This game is actually close, I just realized. So giving 1k like this is not a good idea. I have to think a little bit more. Thought she based. She has no ulti and order. He took the red. I'll just run to mid here. This looks like a fight that I can join. Yeah, that's good. Slowly, guys. I'm coming. Slowly, slowly. Go Nash. My FPS is struggling a bit. If it was old times, I would go Mercurial here for sure, because I can also Mercurial ulti his shit or Mercurial E it, but. Now I think I will go GA or BT. Should probably get a little bit of lifesteal in my build. Wo has no TP. Looks like Graves and Aurelia are bot. Oh no, Graves in base. The Alistar bot? My tick can die for 1v1? Really? Oh, Rally died as well.